Well, here we are on the BDR. Mark has a love affair with the Utah mud, and he's going to tweak his handlebars a little bit. Yesterday was my flat day. Today's, if this is all we do, we'll be happy. Beautiful day, though. So we got out of that little bit of mud. Now we're in, you can tell that this would be muddy, but it's like, it's got a crust. It's a hard crust. And there's some silty spots, but every now and then you'll break through the crust a little. It's an interesting sensation. Like right there, I uncrusted. And you can see, maybe with his tire, if you can see that, when it starts to kick up more crap, I get a bead on the ground consistency. But definitely standing up like I'm doing at this moment is 100 times better than sitting like a lazy ass on your seat. I sometimes just wait the pegs when I'm down, but see right there, I can see it. I can see it. Not a problem, just a nice and slow stay on the power. It's a KLR. My house! Wow! Okay, we'll be